The Premier is accused of hiding suburban rail loop figures from her own cabinet to favour southeastern suburbs over the needs of the north and west. Planning experts warn the government is neglecting the areas most in need for political points.
In Melbourne's booming west, commuters are waiting up to 40 minutes for a V-line train.
No chance of us getting onto the train during like peak hour work times.
V-line is all right, but need more train.
The Allan government has been accused of pushing full steam ahead with new stations in the southeast as part of the Suburban Rail Loop project, ahead of busy growth corridors in the north and west.
They're all suffering from really major transport deficits, but this is where most of the population of Melbourne is moving to.
One report claims by 2050 there'd only be 24,000 trips a day between Cheltenham and Clayton. At the same time, 270,000 passengers would flood trains between Sunshine and Footscray. The government says those figures are outdated.
The reason why we're going ahead with the SRL is because it stacks up after its first year of operation, carrying 70,000 passengers each and every day.
The state government denies it's abandoning commuters in Melbourne's west. It's promising to boost capacity along the Sunbury corridor via the $14 billion Metro Tunnel project and the $650 million Melton upgrade.
It's really important that the government take a good hard look at its staging, at its priorities for things like the Western Rail Plan, for things like airport rail, alongside the SRL.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.